What's good, guys? It is your boy, Jason JV, saying welcome to another Saints Row the Third Remaster gameplay video. And yes, y'all, as you can see, we got two new missions unlocked. Never mind these down here. These are the DLCs we already done. So, I think we'll do the Kinsey Live with Kilbane mission.
So how do we stop these cyber nerds?
Goth cyberpunk.
Excuse me?
The Deckers are part of the goth cyberpunk crowd, not the cyber nerds. Different group of...
Damn it!
Like confusing a baseball player with a football player.
Stopping them.
We'll have to wait. Get to Smiling Jack's dinner and bring Shondi. A new problem just came up.
Hey, Shondi, need you to meet me at Smiling Jack's. Kinsey says something's up.
I'll be waiting there for you.
And we're going to take the quickest way there. We're going to fly like the eagle. Let's go.
What's up?
You need to see this.
Fortunately, this exclusive footage has come to light. And with us live, the man responsible, Eddie Kilbane Pryor. Thanks for being here, Eddie.
My pleasure, Jane. And please, call me Kilbane.
Very well. Kilbane, there are some who claim you're a criminal.
No. Jane, my dear, please. The Saints are criminals. Call me eccentric, but I'm just an entertainer slash businessman slash philanthropist slash...
We get it.
Where are they?
No idea. They're broadcasting from an undisclosed location.
Well, fucking disclose it!
I might be able to triangulate where you're shooting if you go to the broadcast towers and...
We're on it.
Let's do this. That fool needs to suffer. Hey, what the hell?
Call me the favor to get a helicopter. Use it. I'll explain when you're airborne.
That asshole's gonna trash the Saints on air.
Good enough, and he's doing it now.
Mm-hmm. Facts. I'll say. Somebody blew themselves up.
Shit, Deckers are here.
I mean, she is a little weird. Oh, wait, did I not complete it? Oh. Forgot you had to hold it down. Come on, girl, we gotta go.
Hiding.
Griffin. Oh, that's from Saints Row 2. There's a collectible over here. Anyone else want to fry? Come fry with me. Let's fry. Let's fry away. Let's go. We out. Really?
He's in an abandoned office building. Let me send you the location.
Kinsey, hook me up with the station's phone number.
What are you gonna do?
Okay, patching yourself through.
You know that tape is bullshit.
I'm sorry. Do you have a question for me?
Yeah. What are you gonna do when I tell your fucking eyes out?
Perhaps this has gone just a bit too...
This looks like the place.
Let's do this quietly.
Quietly?
Yeah, that sounds lame. Hey, let's just shoot these motherfuckers. What you expect was gonna happen?
All right.
Keep it up.
All right, we gotta find Killbane.
Bet that reporter knows. Let's ask.
Let's say hello to our old friend Jane.
Come on, all y'all die already. Oh, hell no. Skinny Jake's on fire. Oh, my bad. Sorry, Sean D. I didn't mean to light that fire under your ass. I mean, I kind of want to light a fire under your ass, but I mean, yeah, I know. Never mind. I went too far.
It's been a while. You look good.
Where's that son of a bitch?
He mentioned heading north. You're not after me about the interview, are you?
We're not letting Kilbane get away. Back to the roof.
Let's put a bullet in that son of a bitch.
Of course he would run.
Just keep it steady so I get a shot.
You got it.
Time for another one.
I'm a little busy.
Too bad. I want to make a move against the Deckers.
What do you think I'm working on?
I don't know what you're working on because you never tell me.
Sorry.
It's okay. You feel me when I come over?
What?
Pierce and I are heading over.
You can't come. It's my inner sanctum.
Yeah, too bad.
It's our crib, so yeah, I'm coming. I mean, yeah, what the hell are we standing around for?
Thank you.
busted. For real. Let's go. Bruh, nice and quick. Let's go. That'll do it for this video, guys. Those are some pretty big missions. So with that being said, y'all know the drill. Y'all know what to do to show that love, that support. And yeah, till the next one, y'all have a blessed one. All right, later.